The truth about YK Osiris. So most of y'all know who this is. If you don't know him, he's a singer that really blew up around 2018. Now, YK Osiris is one of the few artists who came out and really spoke on the industry. Exposes the industry for what it is. I want you guys to watch this video.
So buy that contract and get that money and take that money, you sold your soul. So all that nigga talk about, oh, he sold his soul, she sold his soul. If you signed a contract and got that money, you sold your soul. Period. Point blank, period. As soon as you signed that contract, you sold your soul. When you do that, can't just say, do all this and do all that, and if you don't do it, you'll get put on the shelf.
YK Osiris has exposed the industry many, many times. Guess what happened next? YK Osiris allegedly gets arrested. Now, I'll tell y'all what happens to celebrities who expose the industry. Things like this. And this has happened to many, many artists. Ever since he got arrested, he hasn't come out and spoke on the industry again. Something does not add up. I got more I want to talk about on this situation. So make sure y'all like and hit that follow button for part 2.